Okay, now we got the baby gate. We're in full baby gate mode. And as you can see, it is pretty large. Got an 11-foot span here. Where we connect to the wall here. It's actually in the wall.
This is the only person that I've ever seen in 12 years have
out. And look, he was just at the gate, but instead of crawling off into the kitchen like he did the other day, he lost interest in going that direction, turned around, and back to some toys.